See my grandfather.
Time out because she likes to bite. And Sugar gets angry. This is what I'm talking when she's angry. Watch. Finger. Hello, Sugar. Look at that. Snapping her. You put your finger up here. There she goes. Down here. How about over it? It's good. No. She lures you in with this cute little face, and then this is what you see. Look at that. See? Very dangerous. Here, let me pet you. Let me pet you. Let me show you people what you're in for when you get a Chihuahua when they're little. That's a good girl. Hi, sweetheart. See how many licks before we get a bite. Come on. Okay. Right there we go. Right off the get. Hey, look at this. You will become a chew toy.
So what you're going to do?
So you put her on timeout so she stops. That's when she becomes angry. Yes, I have a chew toy.
Yours.
She has the fox. Mm-hmm. See? She likes the fox. You get that. But when she gets bored with the chew toy, it'll be once again your finger. She likes to wrestle with the chew toy. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. There you go. Squeeze it. She's just now figured out how to start squeezing it. She has trouble getting it. Got to get it right there. Squeeze it. Come on. Got it. Can't quite get that spot. It's the fox. There! She squeaked it. There, she squeaked it again. Oh, she's got it squeaking. Good girl, she's getting good at it now. A long time she couldn't squeak it. What if somebody breaks in? What do you say? Oh, you're not going to let them get everything? There we go. to be quiet now? Now you look like you're about to fall asleep. You bark yourself to sleep.
Tired?
Yeah, she's tired.
You're tired?
She's ready to just lay down and go to sleep.
Okay, go and sleep now. Go.
5 minutes of barking and she's ready to go to sleep.
Okay, you go now and sleep.
Lullaby, little doll.
Quiet now.